here on my way to LA Airport, flying the Emirates A380 First Class today, DSB to London Gatwick. I'm not getting a limo service because it was a mileage trip. So, here we go. You'll be wondering, how much did I spend on this flight? I'll tell you at the end of the video. So you can do it. This was one of the best flights I've ever taken. Checking, boarding, lounge, shower, everything was exceptional for the duration of the flight. Will I do it again? Absolutely. And I'm giving Emirates 5 out of 5 on this particular flight. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm okay at last, but I don't know if that can erase all the past. And the pettiness, a reflection of the emptiness. Hilarious, you think you're worth my time, you're delirious. Mysterious, because you are behind a fake exterior. Inferior, you know I'll always be a bit superior. Get off of me, this ain't no humble brag. I want you to hear words, you can say them back. I want you to feel free from the chains at last. And to believe in what you got, it was built to last, yeah.
Now that I've been through, I never got anyone's help.
I don't ever slow up, no I don't teach. I got no love for the fake mess. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I wanna show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't teach. I got no love for the fake mess. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I wanna show up and make a statement.
I don't ever slow up, no I don't teach. I got no love for the fake mess.
you're still here, you want to know how much I paid for this flight. 102,000 Emirates miles and $408 for taxes. That's what I paid for the flight. The retail value is around 10,000 to 15,000 or more, depending on the occasion. You can take a shower, 32,000 feet, which one of the best feeling I've ever had in an airplane, taking a hot shower, and then having a meal after, and then landing. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.